Welcome back to another video on the channel, isn't it? So, as you may notice, the name of the video, I'm going to talk about documents needed to join the JDF, isn't it? So, first thing I want to say, thanks to all the person who support to the channel, is it? Like, leave a like on all them things, and share up a video to a friend on all them things. Big up for that, is it? No respect, is it? All the people them will come in and watch a video them for a better understanding. No respect. My sister will not reach out to me on Instagram for help and all of them there. And some people may say I get you on the talk, say and them get you with my help. So big up, you know, so I'm always there for you, isn't me? So respect for that, isn't me? So today now we're gonna talk about documents needed to join the JDF, isn't me? So first thing first, persons are 17, isn't it? Only one join the army. Only know how difficult it is at 17 to join the army. We're gonna get into that very shortly, isn't it? But first, more I say, only one join at 17, right? So, only understand, say, only need a consent letter. Many of you don't understand that only need a consent letter from your parents stating that you know they allow you to join the army and down the line, isn't it? So, only not gonna need that, and the other thing. In that, uno don't understand, say, I know, the JDF is a big process, isn't it? It's a very big process, and they are going to need a lot of documentation, so write them for security purposes and other set of unit things, is it? So, they are going to need a lot of documents, you know, such as, the ID and passport and a lot of stuff, you know, isn't it? So, we'll get them to the long list of things we are going to need, isn't it? So, but the thing I say about the 17-year-olds, we want to join and we don't have certain documents at the moment, isn't it? Because I know enough of you don't have all that documents sorted out as soon as possible because them not really dealt with it, is it? Not even, some of you don't really have no birth certificate. Many of you will have no birth certificate. They don't have no birth certificate. You don't have an immunization card. You're not going to need a lot of stuff, is it? So, I run it down and uno understand how it go. Some people, the thing is about it, you know, some of uno will lucky enough to get you very quick in the process, isn't it? So at that time, uno go get you quick, right? And uno not have the document sorted out. So uno have to do one bag running up and down day by day. And it go very hard, pan full side, fear no say, yo, uno do so much moving up and down just for the greater good, but that kind of stress on one way, you know, because you don't have no documents sorted out. So the thing when that try say is best if you get it, you know, get on the documents then first before you join the army, isn't it? Because it's not going to be so easy as you think and as you want it be, you see? Because JDF is a whole unit of things, there's a lot of things to deal with. So just you don't have to get on the document. My best advice to you is just wait till 18, get to know the documents and sort it out first. All of the things I'm going to list in a video, you know, we are calling and get you to them the first before you join them, because some of them may be lucky if you get you quick, like I'll do it now and then it makes it sign up now and then the next intake you get for go up. So some of them will be lucky enough to be there to do that, but you have to get the document sorted out, because so you go get you and you have to go up and train now and all of them down and have a document to issue the JDF and all of them the thing, isn't it? It never really work or it work that way, isn't it? So it's best if you get to the documents and together before you go so boom and sit there. We are calling send the jump and sign up and all of them there, get do the test and all of them things, isn't it? But if you know mega talk, say yo, we're not gonna need we are calling passport side, you know passport is it, you're not gonna really need the passport, because you know gonna do traveling and all of them things there, you know, forget it, you know, visa certain things, certain time of the year and all of them, if you go overseas, go helping, we are calling surgeons and all of them things, is it? So we're not going to need a passport, and that is what I'm going to say, 1, 2, 3, and then they, but it's not so easy if you think of it, but if you do it so, but we're not going to need a passport, isn't it? We're not going to need a birth certificate, is it? If you cover for security reason, make sure you're right to the country, all of them, the thing, is it? So, all of them things we're not going to need, ID, isn't there, a driver's license, isn't it? So if you have a drive, anything there, you know, you can drive, anything there, isn't it? So The thing is, you know, it's not where you choose to go, you know. The army, right now, the army just a place you where you them want put you, you know, isn't it? It's not like we are going to discuss a boom. Them are asking certain things. They can drive, they can cook and all them things, and them are place where them think fit for you, is it? So, that's the best thing. You know, I also need, you know, immunization card, not the medical and all them things. Them are going to care, but you know, I need, you know, immunization card. So, during the process, you'll be asked for documents too. So, don't feel like you know, they're not going to ask for documents, isn't it? So, them are going to ask for documents, like immunization card, for when you know, do what you call it. For make sure you get all of the shots, them and everything, they see. So, if you don't get all the shots, them, or them are making it. Do them and get on a shot switch. When you should get on a shot them before that time, you know, see it. So it's best if you know, do the complete immunization care and make sure everything started up on that. So yeah, I make some more to say the next thing you're not gonna need passport size picture. I always work with two passport size picture while going coming here at camp, you see it. So I'm not gonna need two passport size picture for work every time with AZ. So they say for no work with that because nothing no say when I go up in a training they might collect all of them documents from me, isn't it? I'm gonna collect the immunization card, passport, ID, driver's license, and I STI and passport size picture, all of them things that they might take from me when I go in a training just for security reasons and other purposes, is it? So and for just write it down for documentation and all them things, you know, so you bet thing, you know, just get everything started out so them can get it and collect it and what you call it, them need to put it in an envelope or something, a folder and store it for purposes, as it for them purposes, as it so best thing when you get the document started out is, you know, you need the TIN that are the main thing, you know, you need that cover everything in the JDF, no phone, no know that, but that are the main thing, so the TIN is a one-day process and you can get that started out same day and get it as it. So the TIN now, it will cover a multitude of things as it. All of them, something, everything it will cover your batch number, everything it will cover. Just say it will cover everything. When you ask them, your TIN, when you get card, they might want it when you sign up, they might want it when you go on campus, they might want it when you call it, deal with the bank, they might want it for everything in the JDF as it. Just say that. That are the main thing overall, is it? Over the rest of the game, I think the TIN is the main thing, isn't it? So, yeah, the man want the TIN, the man want the NIS, is it? So, the NIS, no, the man go on that, so that is assured. So, the man go on that, and yeah, we are calling the bank, is it? So, the man need the bank information, so. Surgical banking, no. If you are 17, boom, you get through the army and everything, you sign up and everything, you start the process, you finish the process, and still 17, isn't it? And then take him and intake, is it? So, at that point, the mago want the banking information, isn't it? So, my only 18 already, so, only have as. Already bank account, isn't it? Sorry about that. Already bank account, isn't it? So, only have to switch over. To the parents, is it so? At that point, it a go kinda difficult for them because they must go through a lot of things to deal with for you at the age of 17, isn't it? That's why I say when I have to wait till 18 before. Better when you wait till 18 when you get on the documents and start out because enough people don't know say, oh, JDF will do this and go so bam. Them see a thing, it's in the everything about it too difficult or them find out they do too much things for you. And it will take too long and it will take up time, then we just cut it off, you see, then we just cut it off and we say, oh, and just feel your others stop do it, you see, stop dealing with your information, isn't it? Enough people don't know that, but they will do that if they find it too difficult for you to get your information because you are 17, you're too young, and you know, certain documents and enough to do this and do that for you, they might find it too difficult, so they might just stop you or something, or feel for something. I just cut it off, you see, so the best thing is just to gather everything up before that time comes, before you sign up, and just do enough to do and start quick, you see, them like, the JDF like, when you have everything together, so them have to just do, make one movement and clear off everything for you, see, them like when them just make one move and clear at it for you, because they would say, oh, in that time when them do everything for you, them could have do a next person where we just them can just cause a boom and make one clear and it done. And your thing have to take at least around 10 things to deal with, around too many things to deal with, and then can just wait one movement for somebody else's need. So they would just stop it right there, so and just move on to somebody else's need. So the best thing, you just gather the information and the documents them together before you do them there, isn't it? So the list is, remember, it's the TRN, the passport size pictures, the passport, the government issued ID, driver's license, the NIS, and the immunization card, isn't it? So remember, they must gather all of them there and we are calling and put it in a file for when you have upon training and just deal with them there, take them there as for security reasons and other usages, isn't it? So don't take it to others, make sure you deal with we are calling, information before. Join the army as me or sign up for the army, because remember you can be called quick in the army and finish the process quick, isn't it? So get on the deal with them, the documents and forces, isn't it? Best thing to do, and just wait till not 18. That's my opinion, isn't it? So I want to, listen to me and just do what you have to feel like to do. But remember, as me say, JDF like when them things the quick as it, so if they're gonna do too many things here, it's a hard part for them side, and you must understand that too, you see. So, better you deal with and clear up for yourself with them documents, then so them can make it more easier for deal with you, you see. So, best thing, wait till you're 18 and deal with everything on yourself, and then join the army, isn't it? That's my opinion, isn't it? But, not stay too long for the video, so, yeah. Soon in the next video, please like up this video if you find it helpful, leave a comment, all of them things, isn't it? Share it to a friend who want know more, or want know what was required, all of them things, isn't it? Now I'll make it clear on the next video about the online application thing, is it? Because enough people not get it clear, so now I'll make it clear, so what we're not going to need, is it, for the online application. So, enough respect to all our person out here, soon in the next video. Remember, check over the playlist if one day here, so go over to the playlist and send the know what and what will come after you finish one step in the playlist as it. So, enough respect to everybody out there, soon in the next time.